What's a library database? It's an organized collection of electronic information that allows a student or user to search for a particular topic, article, or book in a variety of ways, including keyword, subject, author, or title. The college subscribes to over 100 online databases covering a wide range of topics. The databases provide fast access to up-to-date information found in magazine, newspaper, and journal articles. Databases may also include government documents, pamphlets, articles from reference sources, book chapters, multimedia sources, images, and links to relevant websites. There are also ebook and film databases. The FSCJ Library's online subscription databases is a key point of access to a wide range of information in a variety of formats. Let's take a look at what's available. Once you've logged into the library webpage from Connections, you'll see a menu bar at the top right of the screen. You can access the databases by choosing Databases A to Z, which is a straight alphabetical listing of all databases available. Or you can choose Databases by Subject, which will direct you to specific databases on a particular subject. To get a brief description of the database, choose the Information button. It looks like a white letter I in a blue circle. The description will assist you in selecting the most appropriate database to use for your research needs. Let's go back to Databases by Subject. For instance, if you're researching a current topic for an argumentative paper, you might look under the subject heading News and Current Events. After reading the brief descriptions, you might select the Issues and Controversies database or Opposing Viewpoints and Context database. As you can see from the descriptions, both databases will provide information, opinion, and discussion on current controversial issues from reliable sources. Databases are an important tool for students to use for academic research. They provide reliable information in an easy-to-access format. Each database has some unique features. Included in this workshop are videos on the New York Times Historical Database, Academic Search Complete Database, and Global Issues and Context Database. Be sure to check them out as well, as they'll provide different types of information and resources for academic research.